We talk about 70% of all of our alums live in Tennessee, and most within a 1 hour driving range of Murfreesboro in Rutherford County. You being able to not only stay in Smyrna, work as a school teacher in Smyrna, but then serve also in the government in Smyrna, that's got to be really a pride point for you, right?
It absolutely is. So my dad was on the Smyrna Town Council when I was little.
Family tradition.
Family tradition, absolutely. And was Commissioner of Parks and Recreation. I always tell the story that, you know, I learned to drive a truck at the ball fields because we would be out there on the weekends picking grass out of the infields and raking the dirt and all that. And so for my granddad and my dad, recreation was a huge part. And I got to see firsthand the difference that you can make in your community and in the lives of people that you grow up with. And so once I graduated and kind of got myself established at teaching at John Coleman in Smyrna, I decided I wanted to do a little bit more and I wanted to get more involved. So I got involved in the on the Parks and Recreation Board and then decided I wanted to do a little bit more. So that's how I got into politics. And I'll be honest, there's nothing more rewarding than driving down the street and seeing whether it's a splash pad that's gone up or a new road that's been developed. Right now we're working on the Captain Jeff Koos Memorial. You know, all of those things are going to be here long after I'm off of this earth, but hopefully they help make an impact on people who choose to raise their families in Smyrna.